Hey, this is Paul Fenn, and I'm with my friend and colleague, Nick Harvey. Nick is the president of Prestige Yachts here in America. It's an exciting time. Nick's heading off to France, and for the international dealer meeting, it's always a great time. We have dealers from all over the world coming to see the new models. And on the Prestige side, Nick, what's new and exciting that you're going to see in just a few days?
Yeah, I just can't wait to get on the plane, Paul. Like you said, I'm leaving tomorrow night, and quick hop across the Atlantic Ocean, and the big news on the Prestige side is that we're going to find out everything about the new 2019 model year changes on all the new the boats that we have currently, and then on top of that, we'll be discovering a completely new model. It's going to be a Prestige 590, and I really can't wait. I mean, it's going to draw a lot of the things that we saw on the bigger yachts, the 630 and the 680. And bring all of this technology and you know, the timeless design that we've gotten to know on Prestige that makes it so popular. So I'm looking forward to discovering this new boat.
So this is a 59-foot flybridge cruiser.
That's correct.
Designed by Mr. Garroni, Camillo Garroni.
Absolutely.
So I'm sure you're going to see him there, and he'll be taking you on a tour of this new yacht. And how exciting! And you're going to all see it next week in France. But we'll be seeing it here in North America when?
So we're going to introduce this brand new Prestige 590 at the Fort Lauderdale Boat Show in Florida in November.
So exciting. Well, I know it's a great time. I've been there many times myself. We have hundreds of people really from all over the world that represent Prestige. Our team, of course, will be there, designers, exciting, and dinners, and you'll be right there by the sea. So have a good time, and make sure you have some Bordeaux for me while you're over there.
I definitely will, Paul, and I'll report back when we get back.
Awesome. Okay.